That black car is at it again, heading west on Bayshore number 3 near Haneda. All units in the vicinity, respond at once. Don't lose him this time.
I'm already broke this month, and then this sets me back. This is not funny. Just thinking about it pisses me off, man. Things couldn't get any worse. Asshole! Hey, you all right? Oh, real funny, you son of a bitch. Just you wait!
Thank you. Hold it!
Dr. Raven.
This is Adam 13. We have made contact with the Griffon. He's on SK Avenue heading toward Takedo, requesting immediate assistance.
Out of my way! Move it, you fool!
Calling all highway patrol. We have requested AD police assistance. They have established a roadblock on Bayshore 1. Chase the bastard to them. Do whatever it takes.
What kind of motorcycle is that?
Mackie built it. It's the only thing we've got that can catch the Griffon.
Where's Nene?
She'll be at AD police headquarters, updating us on the situation. All right, let's go.
Nobody's gonna just waltz up here and punch through armor like this.
No way. Tonight's the end of the road for that bastard.
Report from Adam 12. The Griffon has slipped into the loop and is now on highway number 9.
Right. How did you...
Never mind! Just stop the car!
Griffon sighted. Something seems peculiar. I'm going to get closer. Presently 11 kilometers from the barricade, ETA 142 seconds. Transmitting visuals.
Huh? The Night Saviors.
Please, Gib, please, wake up! Don't die!
I can't keep up! This damn thing's just too fast!
This shit just gets worse. Watch this. Hey, all ass. Go!
Sis is taking some decent shortcuts, but I don't know if she can catch up with you.
Thank you.
crashed it again. Bailing out. I'm standing on the brakes, but it won't stop in time.
It's coming!
Chris, when I give the word, jump off the Griffon.
Celia, what the hell are you talking about? I can't even see you.
It's okay. We're right behind you.